life apart. And in a way that no kid is still paying for that.
I did not blow Michael's life apart. And I am sick of being blamed for that. You are the one that lied about being his father. Okay, if you want to point fingers at someone, then why don't you point one at yourself?